Good morning, fellow pilots. I'm sitting here on the right around taxiway Foxtrot. Okay, right here in the Brookhaven Airport. It is breezy. It is a chilly morning. Oh boy. I'm looking at this fellow pilot here coming over the tree line, landing in the Brookhaven Airport runway 33. We're gonna observe his first ever solo landing. You can see that bright light over there, right on top of the tree line. The wind is picking up. You can see that windsock. It is picking up out of the north. Maybe 10 miles an hour or so. And I'm looking at this fellow pilot coming in for his first solo landing. Pilots, this fellow pilot is dedicated, motivated, no bullshit, no playing games. He's right over the tree line. I can see him coming my way. And he may, oh my God, that was a hell of a landing, let me tell you. That was a hell of a landing this morning. Let me tell you, that was a good one. I'm gonna go out there and see what the hell he's up to. Oh man, it's a breezy one. Let me tell you, I don't know, maybe after this landing he's gonna tell himself, no, I can't do it, I'm too nervous for this shit. Okay, fellow pilots, he's looking for me over there on the ramp. I had to video that landing. Okay, looks like he's coming my way. He just identified myself. Okay, fellow pilot, he's giving me the heads up. He's gonna go out there and do another takeoff here at the Brookhaven Airport. Gotta brush up on the skills. Ooh, man, that's way too much power, buddy. You gotta take it easy. Take it easy, boy.